In an email sent to Devendra Tiwari, national president of the Bharatiya Kisan Manch, they threatened to kill CM Yogi, Devendra, and to bomb the Ram temple. The sender claimed to be associated with ISI. A case was registered in Alambagh police station on the complaint of UP police inspector. By tracing the email, ATS along with the police started investigating the case.